haven't actually thought a lot about an oxygen treatment for my skin, and I'm excited about the possibilities of this. So once again, more of this just arrived. You're kind of, that's kind of a theme here, if you haven't noticed. And it's a bi-weekly treatment that you apply on your skin and you leave it there while you sleep. So it does all the work and you get a good night's sleep and sweet dreams. So what is this oxygen treatment doing for our skin?
Well, this oxygen treatment has magnesium in it, and it also has glycolic and lactic. Amazing. Magnesium for the skin, getting that oxygen into the skin. So we call it a treatment. We call it oxygen treatment cream. And the reason we do that is because we know that at nighttime, that's when the skin, even though we're sleeping, the skin is regenerating at that point. And so what we want to do is we really want to regenerate and treat the skin. So the oxygen treatment cream is actually a nighttime mask. It's not really meant to be used daytime. It's meant to sleep in it.
Oh, that's so cool. You know what? The first question I think most people are going to ask is, okay, what does it feel like? What does it smell like? Because if I'm sleeping in this, it has to be comfortable, right?
Yes, okay. Yes. And when you're putting this on, you're going to find a little tingling sensation that goes on as well.
So we'll watch Aida as she puts it on here.
I know. And what I just want to show you, it has a little bounce to it too. And if you look at the product itself, it has a little bounce. And that little bit of bounce is that it's giving that this lightness to the skin. So you only need a very thin amount on the skin.
And now, is this something, it is a night treatment. Are we putting it neck, décolleté, and face?
We're gonna put it over the entire face.
Okay, and where is this step in our regimen? Is this on clean skin?
This is on clean skin.
So we want this closest to the skin because it's the treatment.
Yep.
Can I put a serum and a moisturizer on top?
You would put it, if you're gonna do that, I would put it on underneath.
Okay, so I would put my serum.
Underneath.
Sorry, I'm confused.
Yep, let me tell you. So what you would be doing, just like I did before, I cleanse the skin.
Okay.
And after cleansing the skin, the exfoliator, I would then put any serum that I want to put on, any serum that you have you would want to put on, like for example, our Super 7.
Sure.
I would put that on, and then over that, I would put my Oxygen Night Treatment Cream, which is the mask.
Okay, so it would be our final step.
Yes,
final step. Okay, so oxygen, then good night.
Yes.
Got it.
You are ready for bed.
Got it.
When I do facials for at nighttime, I say, okay, your skin is ready for bed now.
Oh.
So.
I love that. I need a stopping point in my regimen.
Skin is ready for bed.
Otherwise, night. Stay up too late because I keep putting on different products.
Yeah, sometimes you don't know where to stop.
Don't know where to stop. Well, now you've given us permission to stop,
yes.
Right?
Yes.
All right. So we're getting 1.7 ounces of this. Is this something we use nightly?
So use nightly. I do recommend sometimes 2 to 3 times a week. You don't have to use it nightly, but I do have those out there who just can't live without it nightly. They love being able to wake up and have that glow. And this is where we had some great consumer studies come back with this. This is a product that is just amazing because when you wake up and you see that skin, the tone of your skin, the evenness of your skin, the brightness of your skin, amazing. And that's what our study was about. We wanted to find out, was what we say, is it really happening? Mm-hmm. And 90% of those that used it actually came back and told us what we were telling everyone else. That
wow.
It evened out the skin tone, it brightened the skin, it renewed the skin. And so
that's what we should expect to feel like in the morning when we, you know, have you ever had the experience where you put your skincare on and you go look in the mirror in the morning and you're like, okay, did it do anything? Or did I run a marathon at night? But with this, we should actually go to the mirror in the morning and say, ah, I look refreshed, rejuvenated. What else should we be feeling?
Renewed.
Renewed.
We also want to get that glow going.
Yeah, glow.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
And what I want to do is, you know, for me taking my makeup off, I want people to feel as though that they can go the day refreshed, renewed, and their skin is clean and has that glow going, right? I think it's cleverly done so that we can make the skin bright, renewed, refreshed. But remember the anti-aging side of this. We don't call our brand, we don't talk about our brand about just anti-aging, because if you're doing things that are going to help the skin, every step of the way you are anti-aging.
Okay.
So this is for skin of all skin types, adjusts itself for all skin types, but it's also that part that we're talking about here, Elise, is that we want to go in and use the ingredients, use the products for what the ingredients are to do. Those ingredients are going to perform for us. You're going to get the results, and it keeps it simple. And I do want to, I'm going to put a little bit of this mask on, the oxygen mask, just a small amount. And I'm just going to, again, remember we did the little tap rock and roll? We are not going to rub this. We're going to tap it onto the skin and get ourselves ready for bed.
Nice.
And we use it at night. And can beautiful. I just tell you one thing, though? I have to share this with you because a lot of people ask me this question. And you know what it is, Lise?
What's that?
They ask me how old I am.
Oh, and that is awfully bold of them.
I know. Isn't it?
My and goodness, how rude.
I know.
But not when your skin looks that fabulous. So are you going to tell us?
Well, if you keep it a secret.
I won't tell if you don't tell.
Okay. You know, I'll share it with you. I want to share it with your audience as well, because I think that it's important. You know, actually, I'm 62.
Mm-hmm. And fabulous.
I can't say, but I cannot believe that I've had the opportunity to have a product like this on my skin and have the feeling and the excitement that my skin has and the results that I get. So I just want to share this with everyone, and I'm so happy to be here to share it with you as well.
You know, one of the things that I think is so special about you, Karen, is that you are so open and you're so passionate about this line that you're willing to come on Beauty IQ your second time only and take off all your makeup, which you look without makeup, and then apply all of
thank
your
you,
products. I mean, you're talking and applying and telling us the history behind this. But one of the things, and then sharing your age, but one of the things I want to point out is that, you know, 62 looks different on everybody, right?
Right.
And you are a cancer survivor.
Yes.
And you went through chemotherapy. And anybody who knows anybody who's been through it, or if you've been through it, you know that that is very hard on the body and very hard on the skin. And look how amazing and glowing and radiant and beautiful and taut your skin is at 62 and with that life experience.
Thank you,
amazing.
Elise. I'm so happy to be here to share that with you. And I get to do it with you.
Yes. We've got one more product, though. We
yes.
can't forget about the eyes in the evening. So we
yes.
have the Intense Eye Cream. When would we be putting this eye cream on in our nighttime regimen? Would that still be after the oxygen treatment?
Yes. We put
oh,
it on
okay.
after the oxygen
so
treatment.
So then that's our good night.
Yes.
Okay.
We do that with just a light tap again, as I mentioned before. I like to use my opposite hand, put a little bit of product there, and work it as a palette. And then I start putting it around the eye. And as I do the rock and the tap on my with the other products, this I do a little taponent, and I get the product around the eye and do these little circular tapping movements around the eye.
Now, was all of this, was this something you discovered on your own, the application technique, or was this something you were taught?
Well, as an esthetician, you learn these movements.
Uh-huh.
And so I've just put this into the daily regimen because I think that we can do these things at home.
Right, because that's something special we would only
yeah.
get if we paid for a facial,
exactly,
right?
Exactly,
exactly. Gotcha, okay, okay.
So I want you to do it at home. These are things that you can do at home, and they add to the day-to-day treatment of
sure.
your skin.
Perfect. All right, so what makes this eye cream special?
This has burgundy grapeseed in it. It does have our famous French green clay water in there.
Oh, lips?
Yes.
Eye,
and
lips.
I want to tell you, we are going to put it on the lips here. This is something, because one thing, you know, it also moistens the lips, but it also brightens the lips. Look at her lips.
Oh, yeah.
It almost is like she put a little lipstick on.
Wow.
And this is what the burgundy grapeseed does. This. It has baobab in it as well, and it has our what we call Belenice oil in it, which gives that nice feeling to the product.